right, so here we go. Hey, gang. Jack Lair here. I am with have the Fatal Frame Maiden of Blackwater trial version here. There is absolutely no music on the loading screen, which is really freaky, by the way. For any of you watching, thank you for joining me. We go. This just came out today in the United States. It's been out in Japan and Europe, I believe, since last year, but... Oops. I kind of love this series. Set the brightness so that you can see the ghosts. And I'm going to set this for you guys, I think. Yeah, because that would have to go. And on it, through encoding, that does not look good. But that looks good. This game is a work of fiction. Any resemblance to actual people or organizations is entirely coincidental. Graphic imagery. Well, duh. I would hope so. See, why am I not getting the music? There really is no music. That's just creepy. I thought everything was broken. Alright, in the vicinity of Mount Hikami. Hey, Tanner. People have been mysterious, disappearing. One such girl is Mew Hinasaki, I think. She awakened to find herself in the old half-flooded building. Yeesh. Okay. What is... Why am... I'm very confused why I am not getting audio. Like, at all. Alright, there we go. No. Go. Go faster. No. Give me control. Run. No, I got it. No. Yeah, okay. Now we run. Run. I have to get out of here. No crap. Yeah, because looking around is what I want to do. No, I don't want to look around. Go, okay, there. Go. No! Oh, I'm trying. Go. Why do you move so slow? Run. Oh. No, I get it. Move and look around. Got it. I don't want to look around, though. I just want to run. Can I just run? There's a cave wall on the other side of the lattice. Can see some stone statues out in the darkness. Oh, please stop giving me that hint. You can barely see anything. Let me see if I can... Oh, nope. All right. Settings. Display and sound. Yeah, I'll have to crank it all the way up. Okay, we got subtitles on. Alright, let me know if that fixed it. Because that does absolutely nothing on the gamepad. Okay, so we're underground. We've got statues. I can look around. There's a light at the end of the corridor. Maybe there's a way out that way. Ha ha ha. No. No. Oh, no, go. Don't. No. No, I. Yes. Hold down. Which one's that? CL? CL. L. L. No. Oh. No, remember the ghost behind us. Okay. No. Yeah, I know. All right.
There are ghosts behind you. Maybe you should go a little faster.
Or never mind. I'm good with. What is this? Hold down ZL to run. Yeah, that's a great. What, this is open now? Oh, good. Ghosts wait for cutscenes. It's kind of funny to imagine them. Oh, I almost got. Oh, cutscene. All right. Take five. And I can't even make fun of her because. She's already in a screwed up situation. You wake up in a pool of water with ghosts surrounding you. That hasn't happened since the military. Long story. Yeah. No. I've seen this movie. It's called Hellraiser. I'm going back to... No. Is that hair? Whoa. I've seen this anime. This doesn't end well either. Or it does, but that's a hentai, not an anime. Thank you for... Well, and the end. We lose. I keep looking around because I've got this playing three different places. I've got it on the screen here. I've got it over there on a TV so I can check it. And then I've also got it recording on the computer, so... All the fate of three people. Yuri, Ren, and Miu. Not gonna lie. Legitimately tense. My friend Tanner just said he beat the first two Fatal Frames, but got scared in the third one. I don't blame you. Fatal Frame is one of the few games that like legitimately freaks me out while playing. The only fun part is I was usually with someone else that it freaked out more. So I was able to get through by like, haha, you're freaked out more than me. All right, among the residents of the village at the foot of Mount Hikami? A certain unique ability has been passed through the ages. This ability is known as shadow reading. Enables the user to view the shadow or trace of someone lost in inexplicable circumstances. This is not unlike the psychometry practice elsewhere. I'll mark that for later because I think they're using that in the wrong context, but so because psychometry, I believe, is what I just forgot his name. Jeff Goldblum had in Vibes. I miss Vibes. I wish that would get a sequel, but it'll never happen. Kuri Kusakata accompanies Hisoka Kurosawa, a woman who possesses the shadow reading ability, to an abandoned inn on Mount Hikami. You know what? If this is the Crystal Lake dilemma, is that Mount Hikami, and I know that none of the games are technically related, is what the developers say, but it's kind of like if there was a summer camp called Crystal Lake, I'm not ever working there. Ever. I'm not sending my kids there, even though most of the kids survive. All right, sensing Yuri could in time become talented at shadow reading, Hisoka takes her along on an assignment. All right. Hand in your schoolgirl outfit.
I'd be scared of death.
Whoa, voices.
But I can't even cry. I am alone. In the end, I am alone.
No. No, don't, no.
I will end it all. Alone.
Yuri?
Huh?
What we're looking for should be in here. This is an excellent chance for you to take the lead. Here, take this. This is a camera obscura. It will let you see the unseen.
Oh, I know what it is. That's why I'm crying.
Including the clues that will help you find what we're here for. This is your opportunity. Your first case.
I do kind of like that in this one they're giving us training wheels to start with.
Sure, you'll do well.
Because all the previous ones have kind of been like, here's a camera. Good luck.
It works exactly like a normal camera. Give it a try. Just hold up the camera.
Hold up, okay.
What's wrong? It's just like a normal camera.
Oh, this is weird.
Just look through the viewfinder and press the shutter button.
What shutter button?
The camera obscura photographs the netherworld.
No, I know.
A whole other world separate from our own.
What's the shutter?
That world that we see through the lens is not unlike the other.
This one? That one. There we go. Okay. ZL is sprint, ZR is picture.
Make sure not to draw too much interest in the things you see.
Okay.
If you aren't careful, you might be drawn into the netherworld yourself.
No, I know people that dress like that. Oh, look at her shoes. Okay, so, all right, hang on. Nope. Oh, you can actually see. That's funny. Oh. Okay. Please tell me she's not a ghost. Am I... Really? Where's the second circle? Oh, it's on her boob. What? There we go. Style shot here. Work it, work it, work it. You're a tiger, you're a tiger, you're a sassy tiger. Nope. What? Okay, I can lock down, hold down C, L. Why would I want?
Things around here seem to have changed. It wasn't exactly busted, but never you.
Okay.
Take this.
Take. What? The post-mortem photograph. Okay.
It's a token. It will help lead you to what we're looking for. Now don't panic, but be sure to stay on your guard. Go on and head inside.
Oh, you can't see the map, but I can. Okay. Search inside the abandoned area. Have you seen the skins for this?
Photograph. It's not just a normal photograph. It was taken to mourn the dead. It's why Ren sent us here. But it seems that this photo came from somewhere around here, and he wants us to see whether we can find it.
Okay. So we just kind of scout out. Would have been nailed to the window. Maybe they're here to protect against landslides. Sure, landslides. Because I'm afraid of them. Oh, I got a Eva, and Eva. Ha ha! Yeah. Stalker. All right. So, how do I? Can I check? No. Okay. Okay. So it looks like it's still gonna have the limited time mechanics. Or if I want a picture of a ghost, I have to get it quickly. Can I crawl through? No. Oh, come on. I'm tiny enough to crawl through there. Her hair kind of reminds me of Tina Turner from, Hello? No, don't get up. I was leaving. Can we just back up? Back? There's nothing here now. Oh, that was her. Okay, I take it back.
Yuri, wait. I can sense something. It's called a trace. A shadow of the past. The token is showing you the way.
But I want to look at the...
These traces can lead you to the right path. Let's follow that shadow.
I must explore all the paths. Alright, fine. Follow the stupid path. Notes? I have notes. Notes. Okay. But I want the thing. There's a glowy thing. An old dusty book. Why is there one? You know what? Oh, here we go. Hakami has long been considered. Mount Hakami, has long been considered holy ground. For centuries, people have been drawn to many sacred shrines. Da-da-da-da-da. Twilight Peak, Polarification, popular with tourists. Now the inn lies desolate, devoid of visitors. The mountain never recovered from a devastating landslide. Okay, road was cut off. Buried under a rock slide. So that was probably the place where other lady was. Instead, King Ride is a suicide spot. That sucks. Oof. Okay, well. I'm trying, but the lady's in my way. And you won't let me run. I can't run while following the ghost. Press A to crouch. Okay. Made it through. You gonna crawl through too? Oh, you just magicked. It's not fair.
Maybe it's in this room.
Maybe it's in this room.
It appears we need a key. Try using the camera obscura.
All right. There we go. Okay, weird creepy thing on a dresser. It's somewhere in the building. No. Yeah, I read that. I read that Fatal Forum has an unofficial English patch. I never thought that there would be, so. Because playing it in Japanese is real dumb. I watched a stream of it. Not for someone who speaks Japanese, but for me who does not. Because I actually.
Yuri, you go on ahead of me and look for the key to the door. I'll wait for you here.
Yeah. Go look around the creepy place by yourself. I'll wait here. Well, that's brave of you. Oh, she is wearing shorts. Okay. Good choice. Good choice. Whoa. How do I... Okay. This is never going to work. Oh, I missed it. There were feet hanging in there. Okay, I gotta be more on point. Okay. 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 No, I know. I just don't trust you. Something freaky's gonna happen. Nope. Go. Whoa. It's got I don't know if you can see him, but it's got like a little... I don't like it because it uses the same... Okay. Just to be clear, that doll was looking at me when I walked in. But yeah, there is kind of a light indicator, but what it is it's a little... It's a little, like, pip that shows up on my screen. But unfortunately, it also shows items. So where they're... it's hard to keep track. Will the feet come back? No. No more feet. Yes. Okay. So we got the key. Key in the keychain. Okay, good. Open the door.
It's somewhere in this room. Take a look around.
So that indicator, right there.
Try searching with the camera obscura. It could be hidden, invisible to the naked eye. Hold on. There's something there.
No, I know there's something there. Phantom expose. Oh. That's pretty cool. Hold down. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. So to bring things back, they actually have to have you tilt the controller. That is pretty freaky. What's in it?
This is what we came here for.
Oh, her hair is creepy when she does that.
We shouldn't stay here any longer than we need to.
You're right.
Let's head back.
Yeah, I remember that from...
Okay.
Wasn't there something else here, though? Kind of swore there was something over here. Okay, so let's... Can we... Oh, she's already on the side. Thank you for leaving me over here. Oh, you are. Oh, did I get it? Oh, I'm terrible at this.
Yuri, searching for objects like we did just now might be easy, but searching for people is much more difficult.
Yeah, I know. Whoa.
Psychometry allows you to see the psychic imprint as a shadow. never follow after the shadow of someone who has been spirited away. You might end up seeing something you wish you hadn't. Let's head back.
Oh, busted. She's a good mentor. She probably just saved my life. Oh, no. Game is going to be impossible to play. Well, this is old hat to her. She's like, ghosts? Pfft, whatever. I'm used to ghosts. Oh, is it? Camera. And I didn't get to do it. Ooh, ooh. All right, give me some control. Yes, thank you. Take a photograph of it. All right, got it. Fighting ghosts. Spirit fragments. Alright. Break off when the ghosts take damage extra time they reabsorb. Photograph the fragment. Okay, yeah. That's what I was doing. Okay. When five or more targets are in view. Five or more? Did I get him? No. Oh crap. When your capture area flashes red, a ghost is attacking. Take a fatal frame shot. You need to capture that mid attack. Range and attack power. Alright. Camera obscure only has effect on ghosts within specific range. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Get closer for more powerful shots. Yeah, because that's a brilliant idea. The heck?
Hi. Okay. No. Whoop, 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 whoop. Where is he? There he is. Hey, bud. What's up? Oop, oop, oop. That was a bad idea. That was a dumb idea. Oh, crap. Where'd he go? Did I get him finally? Yeah, that's me. Except I would be hugging the camera for all that it's worth. Well, I need a hug.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have brought you here.
I am alone.
Oh. Please tell me this isn't going where I think it is. No. Oh. Japanese Jeremy Renner.
Oh, that dream again.
Mr. Hojo? Hisoka came by a little while ago.
Oh, Hisoka, what did she do?
She found the photo book.
She did?
Yeah,
I'm sorry.
Right, take a look.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. His name is Hojo? For those of you who don't know, who don't live in the United States, or at least in the area, Hojo is what we abbreviate Howard Johnson, which is a chain of hotels. So now every time I see him, I'm going to be like, oh, there's a hotel guy again. Hur, hur, hur. The English dub's not awful. It's not. Oh, there it is. I wonder if he was the kid. While learning about shadow reading from Hisoka, Yuri used the ability to retrieve the album of postmortem photographs. Oh, so those are all postmortem photographs. Eee. From a ruined inn on Mount Hikami. Hikami? Hikami. Hikami? Hmm. The album was requested by Ren Hojo. As Ren awoke from a bad dream, he found himself tormented by uncertainty. Was it really just a dream or a suppressed childhood memory? Dun dun dun! Yeah, Hojo is also a villain in Final Fantasy VII. But. And I think I cracked up with that too. My name's Tom Baudet, and we'll. Oh, what game was it that I completely lost? I can't even remember the game now, but I started playing it, and I ran into Corporal Linkletter. Like Art Linkletter. It instantly stopped me in my tracks. I was just like, nope, I'm done. I can't take your game seriously when you have someone. It would be kind of like Rendell was like, where do you need to go? I need an inn. Who do I talk to? Well, you need to go talk to Tom Baudet because he'll leave a light on for you. Anyways, this question has plagued him for some time. I don't think that the localization team... Meh. I don't like the way those four sentences go together. I'm not gonna B rank. Not bad. Not bad for trying to stream and trying to remember what to do. I had an inventory? Neat. Things I didn't know. Oh, and that's not the end. Oh, costumes. Oh, I don't have anything unlocked. Okay, so Miu is the one trapped. It's been several days since the incident at the inn. Soka's out on the case. A young girl comes in the shop and finds a worried Yuri. Yuri is giving a missing person's case, something Hisoka forbade. Well, as far as the costumes go, I know that there's a Princess Zelda one, which I'm looking forward to unlocking, because that one actually looked really cool from the snapshot I saw. There's also a Zero Suit Samus, which, I don't really... sure, whatever. They did get rid of some of the bathing suit ones, though, because they felt that that wouldn't play with the U.S. audience. Which, props to them, because... the less objectifying women get in video games, the better that I'll feel when I introduce my son to be like, hey, do you want to play a video game? Great. cleansing flames that remove the wetness and taint. Sorry. Oh. I'm not gonna load anything because I don't know what to. Does she have her office up here? You're okay. She's just waiting at the antique shop. Okay. I like that. Antique shop, always a good cover for doing anything. Involves travel, knowledge of weird things. And she said, a girl named Fuyuhai? Wow, I don't know how to pronounce that one. Himino shows up, claiming to have enlisted Hisoka to help her find a missing person. Which we know is has been forbade. Were you... Fuyuhi, thank you. All right. Oh, I gotta turn it up again.
Excuse me.
Hello?
I'm looking for Hisoka Kurosawa. Is she here?
Oh, I'm sorry, but she stepped out.
Oh, that girl creeps me out to start.
My name is Fuyuhi Himino. I've been waiting for her to tell me if she could help me find someone. I still haven't got a reply from her.
You're looking for someone?
She might have gone to the mountain. Mount Hikami.
Mount Hikami?
Someone told me that they saw my friend there. It's an infamous suicide spot, isn't it?
Why do we have her chest framed?
I don't know why Haruka would go to a place like that and without even saying a word to me.
I don't know. Let me look. Nope. Those are all the options I have. General settings. Search mode, photo mode. Unless it's back on the main menu.
As soon as Hisoka gets back, I'll tell her.
No, that's fine. I can't wait any longer. I'll go look for her myself.
Huh? Come back!
I don't think that girl was alive.
One thing I do have to hand it to Japan... is that in their movies and in their video games, they have the creepiest just ambient noise. I'm just saying right now this is a bad idea. God, turn the radio off. So that's a choice? The developers have repeatedly said that the Fatal Frame games do not have any connection throughout them. What they are is they are an anthology of stories related on the same subject matter, just like The Legend of Zelda. Having said that, they eventually came out with a Zelda timeline, so I don't know. See that indicator? That is the same indicator for ghosts. It does show up red for the hostile ghost, though, so. All right. Long fear to be haunted. Sleeping with the feet facing the mountain was taboo. Watching the sunset behind the mountain, too, was to invite forth beings of the netherworld. Called to those fascinated by death. People spirited away to the cursed peak. Ventured into the mountains, never to be heard from again. Okay. I know that it's BS, but I'm just telling you what the developer has officially said. It's why they're not numbered in Japan or in Europe, for that matter. They're always Fatal Frame, Crimson Butterfly, Fatal Frame, blah, blah, blah. That's why this one is not getting an actual designation of Fatal Frame 5. Then again, they're called Zero in Japan, which I started reading what Zero means and the amount of weirdness confused me. Some of the bodies that those vanished can be found at the bottom of the Lake of the Departed. All right, since becoming a tourist destination, look, it's another book. Ba-da-ba-da. Interesting, these suicide spots are rarely known as hot spots for spiritual activity. Interesting. Makes them distinct from the others. It has both traditions of suicide and has long been associated with ghost sightings. Then there are the so-called Maidens of the Blackwater. Okay, here we go. It is said that if you are found by one of those maidens, they will lead you to your death. Nice. Those caught in the maiden's gaze never again leave the mountain, or so the rumors go. That strikes me as the and no one ever lived. No one has ever returned. Like, well, then how do you know what's there? Yeah. Fatal Frame 4, I am kind of surprised because we got all of the other games made by Suda51, at least I think. I'm sure there are some that we didn't get, but we got a vast majority of them. And then again, Killer 7, No More Heroes did not sell well, if I remember right. Shadows of the Damned, I'm not sure about. I confuse Shadow of the Damned and whatever the other one is. Ah, there's another one. The one that had the dating game kind of in the... Well, let me rephrase dating game into where you are on a date with a female and you try and stare at her boobs and not get caught. Was a mini game. Many of the people who have been kept from committing suicide claim to see the Maiden or one of the looping specters. Okay, we know those as Killer is Dead. Okay, that is the one. Okay, notes updated. I have notes. Where are my notes? The Y button does stuff. I can look at my photographs. What's a good one? That's a good one. Yes. Cool, I can save it. Ooh. All right. Ghost list. It's not really a list, it's more. Okay, so I can. Oh, really? I have to. Okay. We'll do that later. Lollipop Chainsaw was very much a you have to be in the right mood for that game. Stairs go up or down? Up. They don't have basements in. I mean, they do have basements in Japan, but. Just have the. Okay, I do not have my camera. I do like the fact, and you can't. Well, here, let me see if I can. So, whenever you're playing. You can just tap the screen and it turns into. Oh, you really can't see that. Hang on, let me. Let me do this on the fly. There we go. Okay. So. You can get the blah, blah, blah. And you can just tap the screen and it turns into the map, which you can't see because of reasons, but trust me, it's there. The brightness has to be up for the whatever. Yeah, it's nice because I can just because you can just be like, oh, I'm going the wrong way, which I am, but it's also nice because if you wanted to play it the normal way, you could just like tap the screen, look at the map, and then wander her around. Okay. Are these the magic doors? Oh, they are. I love magic doors. I want these in my house. Doors that automatically close and always open in. I played something that had stupid doors. not too long ago. Oh. Aha! Open the box. That's kind of cool. What? Okay. There's something over here. Did you keep... Envelope with a letter. Oh, what did I play? Oh, Gone Home. That had awesome doors. All right, please find Haruka. Missing over a week ago. Do you still take on missing persons kingdom, don't you? Contact police, but they're no help. They say she was probably spirited away. That's really nice. Dear lady who owns an antique store, my friend Sarah has gone missing. I told the police, but they say she probably got eaten by ghosts. I'm sure Sarah would go nowhere without telling me. I'm certain something bad has happened. Sarah's still alive, I knew it. Something has to be done quick. Remember when you found that precious picture of me and... I go, whoa! Okay, so apparently she knows.
Hisoka. She must have gone to Mount Hikami to look for this girl.
And there we jump to conclusions. Oh, we're looking at the mountain sunset.
Mount Hikami.
We're all gonna die.
A place where many come to take their lives. I'm positive that Fuyuhi must have come here.
Fuyuhi? Yeah, you were right. Here's why I would survive in a video game. Because I barely go to McDonald's in the dark. Let alone the mountain famous for death. However, I'll tell you what. If this really was a place, or if they like set up a fake place that was like, no, come stay at Mount Hikami, I'd be like, oh yeah, where do I sign up? Because I don't believe in ghosts. I don't want to find the trail. I want to look on my own. Why do you have a band on your leg? Looks like a collar. Whatever. Yeah, this is possibly one of the dumbest things. Cool. Okay, you want us to go up, which means we have to look around. Oh, you're still hand-holding me? No. Where's the button? Push home. Go home. Come back later. Come back with the sun. Oh, wait, notes. Notes. I have notes. Where are notes? Items. And records. Notes. Notes, 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 notes. What note did I get? Spot by the old patch of the shrines. I'm at Mikami. Past use. Can I work? No? Just have to... Alright, whatever. Okay, there may be ghosts at any minute. All right, I'm ready. I'm ready for him. Oh, no, no, that was... Oh, I don't have... Yeah, and I didn't bring the camera, because... Oh, there we go. Sorry. I have no clue what happened there. Lost audio for a bit. Okay, did everybody get to hear me? Did you hear me scream like a little girl when the arms came out? Y map. Okay, so I just gotta go around the big loop. It got me good. Swimming under the waterfall. Okay, so we pick it up. So we're playing with that. The old, if you get wet, spirits can get you thing, water. What was that? I'm now permanently like freaked out to pick things up. It's a game where I'm afraid to pick things up. And yes, now I can prevent the ghost taint. Check. Road is. Does the Fatal Frame team make anything else? Or did they just make Fatal Frame? I know they're Koei Tecmo, but lying on the ground. All right. Map says there's nothing this way, and there isn't. I don't want to get in the water. You just got done telling me water is bad. I need to start applying the horror movie logic. Like, oh, there's something in the water. I guess I'll go check it out. Oh. What? Yes, and we already went through this. Nothing around. Look, nothing spooky here. Ah. No, no. Okay. Nope, that was bad. Okay, that switches film. Okay, got it. No, go back to... Yeah, I know. Oh! 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 No! Bad! Bad, 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 bad. Weird, they make Dinosaur Warriors, Dead or Alive, and Ninja Gaiden. Which Ninja Gaiden I really don't care about. Dynasty Warriors I'm lukewarm about, and Dead or Alive. I like Dead or Alive 3. 1 was a little too weird. 4 was jiggly. No, let's not focus on finding anybody. I want to go home now. Care about this camera stuff. Oh. No, no. Good, right? The plants are different. As long as the plants are. Note laying on the ground. Okay. I looked into Mount Hikami. It's always been a spiritual place. Not spiritualized and holy, but spiritualized and filled with the spirits of the dead. Maybe that's why it's a suicide spot. The girl wouldn't go to die alone, though. Not without telling me. The
The book said people get spirited away to the mountain. They get called towards it and disappear alone. I read how it calls to people who are perceptive, anxious, meek, and who lack family. My heart skipped a beat when I read that. He was describing Hakura perfectly. She's so kind and accepting. She's always open to me. She's alert even when she seems to be spacing out. She knows what I'm thinking. Maybe she was spirited away. But where do people go when they're spirited away? They go to Howl's Moving Castle. The more I think about it, the scarier it gets, and the more my heart starts pounding. Yeah. Oh, she does? Well, her hair certainly does. Oh, she does. That's weird. Yep, there we go. I guess stick to what you're good at. If you're good at making jiggle physics. Okay, now turn around. Slower, slower. Because why would you turn around quickly? Oh, 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 that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Saying no quick turn that I can find. I mean, maybe. Okay. It's kind of a quick turn. So essentially, I hold this up. And then, so she's pointed that way. She's going to look at the tree. I can just flick the stick, and then she turns around. And then now she's looking the other way. I mean, it's not an exact, but something.
No, down is lock. So this, so the Z, R, whatever, is lock on. So if I target something and hold it, it locks on. And the down button rotates. You can't see it, but it rotates my lenses. So up and down rotates my lenses. Left and right changes my film. A, nope. B brings me out of it. Y does nothing. Click in the sticks. Nope. Oh, when I'm not in camera mode? Run button just makes her go. Check. Ah, doesn't matter. Seem to do something cool when I come out of that. Got her. It doesn't, it looks like with this, they're thinking, I guess they didn't think that the quick turn was needed. Since we were children, now she's gone. I realize how important she is to me, how irreplaceable. I can't stop thinking I could have done something when she left that day. Maybe if I had said something, I could have stopped her from going. The waiting is unbearable. I should have been the one to disappear. It should be me. Her comes back. There's so much I want to tell her. Tell her how I really feel before we end things together. Aww. That's... Turn it around.
annoying. Okay, we're back. Okay, we got it this time. Nope. Oh, cheating! Cheating! Call total shenanigans on that. Oh, that scared me. Where's the... Isn't there another spark plate? There it is. Yeah, I now agree with you. Quick turn is... Quick turn is needed. Oh. I don't want to do it. How long have I been here? I suppose it doesn't matter. I'm glad I decided to do things right and come here to die. This place feels right. I thought I might get lonely, but there are people here. People who aren't alive. This place may be as strange as people say. I've heard children playing just now. I tried to get a look at them, but they ran off before I could get close. Did they come here on their own? Or were they left here? Earlier I heard the sound of raspy breathing and running. After that, I heard a scream. I was scared, and I held my breath. I'm not scared of death, but that was terrifying. I saw a woman dressed in white today. She was draped in cloth, so I couldn't see her face. She seemed to stare at me for a while and then left. Which side is she on, I wonder? Will she be back? What do you mean, which side? There are sides now? I saw her again. She turns up every day, watching me. I feel her gaze, but not her presence. As soon as I notice her, she disappears. She must be constantly watching me. I heard a voice, a mournful voice, like screaming. No, like singing. It was a call of some kind, but not for me, not yet. My time is yet to come. Everything I brought with me is gone. Now I have nothing. I like it here. Nothing matters now. This is the right choice. I'm glad I came. She will come soon. She will take me away. She is calling. I must go. Oh, this is reminds me of Miranda from Firefly. That way. Oh, well, this way now. Okay. Seems creepy. I've got you to talk to and I've got lights on.
I cannot imagine what this will be like with the lights off. Of course you want me to go across the bridge. What's over here? Oh! It's too slow. Let me turn. I don't know which one of those dudes. I remember the... So, my wife and I had just moved to California. And... We did not have anything yet. All of our furniture was still packed up. So we had like a futon that we bought at Walmart for like $35. We had... a TV and... That's not creepy at all. But we had just a TV, a PlayStation, and a handful of games, and one of them was Silent Hill. So we spent all night, and, well, most of the day, and then the night. I always sucked at the camera mechanic. Yeah, no, hard pass. Oh. I think Silent Hill might have been my first horror game as well, unless we count Shadowgate. But I don't. When I hum that tune, I start to tear up. Aww. Oh! Jeez. Yeah, all right. That was cheap, but I'll give it to you, game. Actually, three of them there. Oh. little bit. Ooh, run. run. Okay, now turn around. Oh crap. Where is he? There he is. Alright, I'm gonna try and stun him. Oh. Also, that little rectangle you see on screen, that's all I can see. Okay, try this again. Okay. Ghosty thing. Because while in my head that sounds like a terrible idea, that seems to be what the compromise of having a guide in the game is. Almost hearing something in the background. Okay. I hear something. Go that way, but there was a shiny over here. And we leave no shiny behind. By the way, how do I know? Restore some health. Okay. All right. Remove some taint. I don't think that did anything. Maybe I wasn't wet? Oh, can't believe I said that out loud. Bad spot. I'm so far off the rails, even the ghost thing guys. Oh, there we go. Okay. I think this ghost is just messing with me now. Man, I hate that noise. It is definitely coming from a direction. I don't know if that translates. All right, let's go. Oh my God. Here, I can die alone here. There is no one to stop me. I can take things slowly. A peaceful, dignified death. What I just saw was not a peaceful, dignified death. Life is nothing but misery and suffering, and I'm sick of it. Okay. Alright. Well, what was over here? That sound comes from over there somewhere. Okay. Alright, we're just gonna walk down this way. Not a spirit?
Haruka. She's here on the mountain.
Have you seen her?
No, but she's here. I have to find her.
I'll go and look for Haruka. Let's go back. Oh.
die alone in a place like this.
Okay, you need to stop talking. I'm already pretty freaked out. Please tell me you're not running off. Okay. Okay, let's avoid all the water. Let's at least try to. Okay, so we have to get... I'm looking at the map, by the way. So for what I've learned, this game explained to me that water is bad. So we're going to take the routes that avoid water. No.
Fuyuhi.
What the? Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh. I know I have to find, but I have to get the...
She's here.
No, we were leaving. Do you remember leaving? For fuck's sake, get out of the way. Are you gonna follow me this time? Come on, Pokey. If she runs off again, I'm leaving her. There's something at the riverbank. Uh-oh. Oh, no. No. No, I like her. No. Boss is dead.
Fuyuki, where are you? Close your eyes. Do your head. And slowly to play. Cherry trees are blue. In their
No.
Oh,
I knew it was coming, but still. Wait, what? Oh, not good.
Thank you. Luca. For you, he... For you, he... Luca. For you, he...
Heal. Yeah, I did. Oh. Oh man, I already watched this once. Uh-oh.
You've seen too much.
Oh.
No,
we can't.
You will dissolve into nothing.
Ooh, but...
There's a local superstition warning people...
That was good.
...to go up Mount Hakami after dusk. If you climb the mountain in the twilight hours, it'll show you a different form. Its true form.
Oof.
Only those who wish to die come here at that time.
I know you want to die. You cannot leave the mountain.
Dissolve into nothing. Oh, this looks like so much fun. Go to the eShop because it's my birthday soon and I might get it. Oh, that was fun. Yeah. So in about 2 weeks, I'll get this. The next game that I'm planning on getting is Life is Strange and playing through that. But this was the... Oh. Oh, man. This is creepy. All right. Well, that'll do it. I am going to actually turn in as it is a ridiculous time in the morning. And I can get a handful of hours of sleep before I have to get the kiddos off to school. Thank you very much, everybody who watched, and especially Tanner, thanks to you for helping me out along the way. We'll see the rest of this, and as always, play on.